Welcome to Professor's Garage. It is time for another transmission fluid change on the Honda Odyssey. I changed it about 30,000 miles ago when the odometer was at around 120,000 miles. Honda Odyssey is known to have transmission problems, but if you start the transmission fluid replacement at 60,000 miles, and then every 30,000 miles going forward, your vehicle will appreciate that and take good care of you. For this job, you will need a 3/8 ratchet or a 3/8 breaker bar, a 70mm socket, a torque wrench, Honda automatic transmission fluid DW1. It takes around 3.3 quarts for a drain and fill, so get 4 bottles ready. You also want to replace the washers for both the fill and the drain plugs. Race the car, engage the parking brake, pop the hood, place chocks behind the wheels to stop the car from rolling, and do a final safety check before getting under the vehicle. First, find the fill cap and take it off with a 70mm socket. You will need a long extension or put multiple extensions together to reach the fuel cap. A swivel may be helpful in the tight space. Put a catch pan under the transmission and take off the transmission drain plug with a 3/8 ratchet or a breaker bar. Let it drain while you clean the drain plug. This is a magnet, and it is normal to have fine-grained shavings. So clean them with a paper towel, replace the washer with a new one, and put the drain plug back once it is drained. Torque it to 36 foot-pounds. Using a long funnel or stacking multiple funnels together, fill about 3.25 quarts of the transmission fluid DW1. Put the cap back. Thread it on, but do not tighten it just yet. Start the car. Return it to the ground level and slowly run it through the gears from park to reverse to neutral to drive and then back. Do this multiple times so it reaches the operating temperature or when you hear the cooling fan is turned on. Or you can simply drive it around the neighborhood to warm it up. Now shut off the engine. Yes, for this Honda transmission, you check the transmission level with the engine off. Pull out the transmission dipstick, wipe off the oil. Wait about 90 seconds and check the fluid level. If it is between the two notches, it is good to go. If it is low, add more fluid. Check leaks around the drain and fuel plugs. Replace the fuel washer and tighten the fuel cap to 29 foot-pounds. You are all set. Recycle the fluid properly and it will be another 30,000 miles before you replace it again. Once again, your first transmission fluid change should be at around 60,000 miles, and every 30,000 miles going forward, there's absolutely no need to flush it. That doesn't do any good to your car, except to make the fluid look clean and clear. Transmission fluid color means very little. If you want to do it a bit more frequently, that's fine. But always drain and fill. No flush. If you change it regularly according to the schedule, you take care of the car, and in turn, it will take care of you. I hope this video is helpful and informative. If a professor can do it, you can do it. Stay tuned for future videos. I'm going to do another unsealed, also called lifetime transmission fluid change. Until the next time, may the Lord bless you and give you peace. 平安